I am so pleased to be here today with all of you for today's celebration. We wouldn't be the university that we are without our staff. I'm really delighted that today we have the opportunity to show our appreciation for six extraordinary staff members as we celebrate both the 2020 and the 2021 Amy J. Blue Award winners.
I think of Amy J. Blue herself. I think about the descriptions that I've read about this woman and how amazing she was and the impact that she had with the people that she worked with. And it's something that is so motivating and something that I try to aspire to be in my role every day and just as a human in general.
I thank my wife and family who put up with my strange hours.
I've worked in a garment factory, in a church accounting office, in politics, and as a speechwriter. But there is a thread that runs through all of my work, and that is my commitment to equity and justice, especially for communities of color.
In the Department of Medicine, our staff, especially our operations and division managers and our faculty leaders, you have shown so much tenacity and dedication and flexibility over the last 18 months, right on the front lines of the COVID pandemic. And it's constantly inspirational. It's really humbling to think that I add some value to that mission and help you do your jobs better, I hope, every day.
Rob has always encouraged me to do what makes me feel happy at work. And for me, the opportunity to work together with students and postdocs in the lab and in the field is what brings me the best joy.
Throughout the years, I've been blessed to be surrounded with great mentors and colleagues that share the same passion of enriching the undergraduate experience. From helping welcome our students during new student orientation during moving day, to aiding them select the right residential program for them. And I am truly honored and proud to be part of this community.
These staff members have contributed to the excellence of our university. They've made a real impact on the lives of those around them. And they've helped us get through this most difficult year and a half that we've